YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Soma here, and we're back to some more Spartan Ops. And as usual, Dark is here with me. Say hi to the people.
Hello, people.
So there's also an Easter egg on the chapter 5, and it's the red versus blue Easter egg. So we're gonna be playing that after we take out most of the Covenant, and if any Prometheans show up.
Mm-hmm. And I'll be the one that will activate the Easter egg, and
I have to see at least where it is.
Alright. But let me activate it, alright?
Yeah, you can activate it. I have to at least see where it is.
Okay, Crimson. The data you pulled out of the jungle ties into some earlier info on Covenant archaeological teams. Cubbies have found a needle in the Requiem haystack, and you're gonna stop them from retrieving it.
There's something that I really want to mention. That he's over, I was going to laugh really, really, really hard.
First things
but
first,
now,
Crimson.
I control
eliminate anything
bit,
that moves.
That elite looked like he was taking a crap, but it was glowing.
I know. Oh, that's funny. That's funny,
oh,
dude.
Crimson, advise you to keep an eye on that turret.
Oh, I was gonna assassinate him. But you killed him.
Oh.
It's the Jesus grunt. All hail. I killed him. Don't worry. Yes, I yes, I did. Okay, I killed that elite. Oh, I was about the elite's one shot away. Since we're doing commentary, I don't think it'll be bad. Rivers and blue thing. Oh, jeez. Let me. Yeah. Now that was awesome.
Miller,
okay, so show me where it is.
There appears to be a power source here. Activating waypoint now.
Shoot near it. Oh, right there. Yep.
Now all the parts where they do show it, you're gonna have to listen carefully. But what we're gonna do is we are going to just stay silent during the part. I try to remember where they are.
It's right up here, right like right now.
Structural movement, Commander. Crimson, I'm marking a pair of power sources that just appeared. Activating them should clear the path between you and the Covenant archaeologists.
Okay, I guess not right here, but pretty
That's
soon.
One. Got them both. Miller? I was right. Doors opening, Commander.
Right,
move ahead to the next area, Crimson.
Roger that.
Grenade.
Hi there. What was?
Commander?
Go ahead, Dalton.
There's some serious activity happening in the area around Crimson. We can't guarantee any kind of extraction.
Oh, oh,
Commander,
I died.
Commander Palmer to Fire Team Castle. You're on Spartans. Dalton's got targets.
What are you
for
doing?
You.
The regular radio guy is here right now. Sorry.
Oh, there goes Caboose. No, you feel to hear it. Get a Turtle Beach headset like what I'm using.
More shields.
I am going to get one for Christmas.
Find a way to bring them down.
Get the X12, that's what I'm using.
Isn't that like the $63 one?
They're the shield controls.
$60. Probably where you live, you have taxes.
Yeah, the $64 one, yeah.
Okay. Oh, got Prometheans. Not good.
I do know exactly where the second one is. The second one is. I shot my fuel box.
Oh man, that would have sucked. Where? Oh, oh. Yeah, I'm dead. Here they come. I tried not to. I'll drop it right after I pick up the binary rifle. Here you go. Oh crap. Yeah, it's most likely my connection, dude.
Yeah, I have one of those connections on my street, so it is fine.
Dang.
Yeah, I have one of those.
Sweet.
And I have Bright House, one of the most best companies, so yeah.
Okay, I just switched to the suppressor. There. What happened?
Okay, I got that fella that she was shooting because I was jumping out of the air. Well, in the air, maybe, because it's not out of the air. That sounded more stupid than the crap I thought it was.
Yeah.
But I was jumping in the air. Anything?
I need ammo, I need ammo, I need ammo.
Yes, I went here, I went here. Where is he?
I need ammo for my suppressor. There we go. So does it show a red laser when I aim in the scope?
Shut them down,
oh, that's awesome. Yeah, can you go, oh. Ouch. That's gotta hurt. Kill him! need ammo. One of them has the binary rifle.
Yeah, I know.
Oh man, he ran for it. Oh, I'm dead. Oh wow, you spawned right when I died.
First.
Watch out!
Defend the artifact, Crimson! Dalton, Crimson needs immediate evac.
Still working with Castle to take down air defenses, Commander.
Fireteam Castle, this is Commander Palmer. I need an ETA on clear skies.
Yeah, the regular radio guy said he would be right back. Yeah,
that's real. I love Caboose, he's so awesome. Yeah. Don't you have subtitles on?
No, I don't have
subtitles. You took out the watcher.
Oh crap, that is right.
Get back. I need to spawn. Thank you.
Oh, come here. Smaller.
Yeah.
Oh. I can jump out.
Got Falcon Punch? Oh! Did you see that? I got owned. We gotta end the mission now. Right now. We're about at 14 minutes. Right about. There you go.
Commander, there's a lot of Covenant aircraft inbound.
Oh, crap.
Dalton, where the hell is that ride?
She's at the LZ, Commander.
About time, Crimson. Hurry up. Let's go.
We are almost out of time, guys. Yeah, okay, come on, pick us up. Well, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys in the next chapter. Let us go, darn it.
And peace.
Have Wicker screen go black, and then I'll end the video, guys. Oh, we have to go to the freaking artifact. Grab it. There we go.
Crimson and Artifact are on board, and we are infinity bound.
Nice work, Crimson. Come on home.
Okay. Goodbye.